this evening's flight, joining me on flight deck, Senior First Officer Ben Wing, and looking after you in the cabin are Heather and Claire. Ben has got the pleasure of flying you across to Amsterdam this evening. We'll be cruising at an altitude of 25,000 feet. Flight time will be in the region of 1 hour. Weather on route, expecting mainly smooth flying conditions on this beautiful day for flying. Weather in Amsterdam, as it is here pretty much. Clear sky, still 21 degrees on the ground over there. Just finalising last checks up here on the flight deck. Once we're taxiing along, Heather and Claire will go through the safety demonstration for this aircraft. They are here for your comfort, but primarily, they're here for your safety. So for the 2 minutes that this takes, please do give them the courtesy of your full attention. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and hope you enjoy the flight. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain and the crew would like to welcome you aboard this Dash AQ400 aircraft. Before we proceed with the safety demonstration, please ensure all mobile phones and portable electronic devices are in the flight safe mode. Stow any laptop computers and cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead lockers. And remove any headphones in preparation for takeoff. Your cabin crew today, Claire and myself, Heather, we're aboard for your comfort but primarily your safety. May we now have your full attention. take care when opening the overhead lockers as items might have moved in flight. Please continue to observe those smoking signs. May I remind you, in accordance with European law, smoking is not permitted within any public buildings. Please take care when disembarking via the aircraft steps. The handrail should be used. Mobile phones and portable electronic devices must remain in the flight safe mode until the aircraft doors have been opened. On behalf of the captain and the crew, we hope you've enjoyed your flight with us today, and we look forward to welcoming you on board Flybe again soon.